What do you see? Cast about this lamp, my friend. Thank you. Well now.
We fan. Where do we take?
Have a look, Sunan. Survey the area, Sunan. Show me. I need your eyes, my friend.
And I'll never get it back. One of you swallowed it. Who was it?
Lose something?
Polish the family brooch up for my niece, put it down for 2 seconds, and it's gone. One of the sheep must have swallowed it.
That will be one hungry sheep.
It was my grandmother's, given her by a very wealthy, admirer. How will I get it back without hurting any of my lovely sheep? There is nothing tasty about a brooch!
I've had no luck getting your brooch.
Alack-a-day! One of you swallowed it. Who was it? My brooch! My brooch! Dear heaven, I'll never get it back. There is nothing tasty about a brooch! My brooch! My brooch! Dear heaven, I'll never get it back! One of you swallowed it. Who was it? There is nothing tasty about a brooch! One of you swallowed it. Who was it? My brooch! My brooch! Dear heaven, I'll never get it back! There is nothing tasty about a brooch! Ah, yes! Feed the sheep and see what comes out. what's there?
By the gods, how do I find myself doing this? What has this sheep eaten? Nothing in there. Nothing. I must continue my search. What has this sheep eaten? Nothing in there. A brooch. Not in very fine condition. Nothing. I must continue my search. What has this sheep eaten? Nothing in there. Here's your brooch.
Ah, smell it, knock over a horse.
Just take it.
It'll need a washing, but my niece will be so grateful. Many thanks, stranger.
I will not help in this way again. Let's see you, old friend. Must be careful now.
Thank you. Show me. What do you see? Thunin, guide me. What do you see, Thunin?
They will attack on sight here.
my eyes, Sunan. I need your eyes, my friend. Survey the area, Sunan. Aid me. Be my...
malevolence. This land bears deep affliction. Show me what lies ahead. Let's see you, old friend. Guards here are vigilant. Go, Sulin.
asked about this lamp, my friend. Look, Sunan. Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Oh no, what? Hey, have tune a raven to ye fair nu. Plato de me.
What can I get for you?
I will see you later, friend.
Offa told everyone he was Christian. He was not. He was one of us. He only wanted the silver and the swords for his men of Mercia.
And you have kept his tradition going?
Without flinching. Without hesitating. Offa would be proud of me.
You must have seen 100 summers, old man.
It feels thus.
There's drinking to be done! Who's with me?
Eivor, hello. Another dark day clouds our victory.
Bishop. Uba.
Dead at the hands of a Briton. I cannot imagine the shame my brother felt in his final hour. Were it not for this peace...
I killed him.
You?
After peace was made, Ivar murdered Chaelbert and pinned the crime on Rodri to get another swing at him.
How do you come to know this?
He told me himself.
I am always one who desires the truth, Eivor. But this... this is a hard thing to hear. Did he die well?
He died a fighter, in all his glory.
As he wanted, then. With Ivar gone, peace and quiet are now possible. That is something. I will console myself for the thought that we will meet again in Valhalla. Axe in hand. For good or ill, he lived life by his own rules. What man can say better?
He lived his life at cross purposes. I often found him strange and his actions puzzling. But not all men are meant to be understood.
He needs a proper farewell. I will prepare a ship for his funeral pyre.
Bishop, send word to Lady Angharad. Say that her husband died by treachery, and that Ivar has paid the price for it.
As soon as I am able.
Have you heard from King Chaelwulf? I cannot imagine his grief.
He is felled by it. Still, he makes plans for this shire. I am to be Elderman here. Therefore, Shiropshire declares herself your friend and ally, and will remain so for the length of my days.
I'm grateful, Bishop.
God go with you, Eivor, wherever you may lead.
One sails into a singing glory on a flaming water steed.
Wind across the water. The battle maidens beat their wings to carry a king to Odin's Hall of Corpses.
Ivar gone. Shiropshire an ally. I should confer with Randvi.
show me. Sunin, guide me. Let's see you, old friend. need your eyes, my friend. Go, Sunan. I would like to see what you have in stock.
Is that what you want? You have a keen eye for quality. That one's pretty good. All my pieces are good, but that one's very good. You are looking powerful.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Until next we meet.
Hot.
I brought something for you.
I've heard tell that this one's a real fighter. Now this is a worthy catch. We've been looking for this fish for a long time. Look at this fish! Not even Grandfather has caught one of these! I've never even seen this fish close up! He must have put up quite a fight! These are good fish!
I must take my leave. So long.
Goodbye! Beautiful.
What a beautiful, beautiful! Nature is amazing. Got something new for you.
I have something that may interest you.
I'm looking for this. Excellent. Bringing me this would be helpful. I knew I could count on you. We always have need for this. This will help us. I'd pay well for this. All done.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Until next time.
Cast about this land, my friend.
Eivor.
This is fine work, really. Thank you for seeing this done.
There are new maps.
Tell me about what you do here.
I've traveled this great country and found all manner of secrets, plus a few points of interest. For a price, my maps can be yours.
What have you got for me today?
I almost fell to my death mapping this one. The map has been revised. Keep an eye out for wild animals here. It's on your map now. I'm here if you need anything more.
I'm off. Be well, friend.
Be safe out there.
I have some new styles for you.
May I see your stores?
Anything else I can do for you?
I will see you later, friend.
A good day to you.
Survey the area soon.
I suppose it will do for the moment. Though, salve, Eivor. We have not yet been introduced. I am Octavian Claudius Britannicus, a collector of Roman relics.
Quite a name you have.
If you are wondering what good I will bring to the settlement, you need only look to the greatest empire the world has ever known.
Yes, I have seen their great ruins. Always impressive.
But you have not seen them restored to their former glory, and I can help. Eivor, have you ever been in love?
Why do you ask?
I wonder if you know the feeling of having your very heart pulled from your chest as it pursues the elusive object of your desire. I wonder if you have ever known the bitter agony of seeing your beloved in the arms of another. I have known such a pain, and Maximus was its source.
One of your lovers?
Oh, gods, no! No, no, no! Maximus is a snake and a leech. A slime-encrusted, blood-sucking viper of a man. He stole from me my beloved. A perfectly preserved statue of a legionnaire. It is all I desire in this world. Last I heard, Maximus was holed up in and around London, holding my beloved captive, leering and pawing at it, no doubt. If you should ever see him, give him my regards. By that, I mean spit on him. Then recover my statue.
What is it you do here again?
If you find any Roman artifacts out there in the world, bring them here. I'll appraise them and see they're given a good home, with me.
Here you are. More relics for your collection.
Show me what you found. Wonderful. And here is something for you. There should be more like this out there.
Here you are. More relics for your collection.
What have you brought for me? Wonderful. And here is something for you. I could use more artifacts like this.
I must be on my way now. Goodbye.
Valet! I suppose it will do for the moment. Though it lacks the grandiosity of the Empire at its peak.
You don't like it?
It's not that. It's just not terribly Roman. It needs more. More relics, more statuary, more Rome. If you happen to find any distinctly Roman artifacts on your travels, bring them by. We can make something of this mess yet.
Thank you. good day, my love.
We are allied with Shirup Shire, but at a grievous cost. Young Chelbet was killed.
Yes, my scouts told me. Such a tragic death for so dubious a gain. I hope you paid his killers back in kind.
Justice was done.
Chelbet will be remembered. He was good company in the short time he was with us.
He was.
Thank you.
Aid me. Be my eyes.
Pleasure to...
Come to me. I want to see the Alliance map. Hytham asked that I travel to London. What do you know of it?
A wild city, one that Halfdan Ragnarsson tried to claim for himself years ago. But it resists all attempts to be held.
Hytham claims the city is overrun by a strange cult, the Order of the Ancients. He asked that I track them down and kill them. Doing so may help the honest people there, and earn us an ally in the process.
In a city so chaotic, it is worth a try. Approach by the north gate and start asking around.
I will.
Good. I await your return.
Hello.
Look at all those delicious fish.
You look like you know a thing or two about dice.
It's a good day for fishing. Eivor.
Petra. You have a look that could quiet the thunder. Is something wrong?
No, no, everything's fine. Although I'm... Well, it's not easy.
Go ahead. I'm listening.
Well, I really enjoyed the time we've spent together, Eivor. More than enjoyed. What I'm trying to say here is that I like you, Eivor. And I'd like to go further with you. I thought we might, you know, be together.
Sorry, Petra, but I am already with someone.
I knew that. I was expecting that. What a fool I am.
It's all right. Everything's fine. If anything, I'm flattered.
Well, at least you know how I feel about you. If anything... Eivor,
Petra. Sorry, Petra. I need your eyes, my friend. Show me what lies ahead. Thank you. What do you see?
Not much of a threat we are. Divided and doing our best just to survive. Must be simple for them to sail past and spot the easy pickings.
Always carry a wound, so we get out of here and confirm it.
Sunan, guide me. asked about this land, my friend. Stretch your wings, Sunan. See you, old friend. Survey the area, Sunan. Show me. Sunan. Aid me, be my eyes. To get on the other side. What do you see, Sunan? Huh. What do you see? What do you see, Sunan? Lots of hungry fish here.
Water's boiling with them.
Lots of hungry fish here. Sunan, guide me. Let's see you, old friend. Have a look, Sunan. I should not be seen in this area.
You.
Hold on!
you!
What's this?
Oh.
Now what?
No peace around here.
Stretch your wings, Sunan.
Survey the area, Sunan. Guards here are vigilant.
Hey! Here's an unmarked shaft in the rear! You archer dog!
Thank you, my friend.
Pull the wolf's tail.
You have my true thanks, friend.
فیت و الگ مدر حوزه شلیر فیت واشن خوی کامن و ده ایچتر ایچویست ده شونه بکومن
Go, Sunin.